Olympics. Well, I was in Sydney just before 2000 Olympics, and I couldn't wait to get out of there. And I did get out of there, and I went to London. And I really regretted it when I look back because it just seemed like such an interesting event. Loads of things happened. All my friends raved about it, and they thought it was lots of fun. But the London Olympics, I am looking forward to, particularly because I've got tickets to the men's wrestling.